Welcome back to another Funfair vlog on Epic Roadster Vlogs UK YouTube channel, where today I'm at St John's Car Park to Keaton Funfair, right behind me. I visited here last year in 2023. Make sure you check that vlog out in the description below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, comment, tick notification bell next time I upload a video. Hope you enjoyed this vlog today, and hope you enjoyed the other vlog at Eureka Car Park Funfair. I uploaded the video already today. Forgot to say in that vlog, hope to check out the previous vlog from 2022 in the description below at the Eureka Car Park. I'll be supporting Wide Zone today and other showmen like Swifts and James and Robinson's, because other Robinson's Funfair is in Eureka Car Park, Halifax at the moment. Here will be the poster. It will show you information like dates. It's free entry. It'll show you the times as well. Also follow my socials like Facebook page, Instagram, TikTok, Threads, X, and my community page on YouTube, where I upload my photos and vlogs. Vlogs are only on Facebook and community page, guys. We got hot dogs and burgers all here. James Robinson's Rockstar here.
Yes, we're gonna get your body moving.
Hey, cool. Let's do it. And this is a Lucky Duck here. And you got Disney Swing. Here's the car park. There's you can get your tokens here. And Cheryl Plains there. And another juvenile, I don't know what it's called. And you got Big Boot, Church's Big Boot, which I've seen already at the Harrogate Fair in February. We got, this is a surprise here, Tony Wilkinson's Project X. Done this at the Yorkshire Balloon Fiesta last year. Shocked to see that over here. And you got James Robinson's Crazy Frogs here. Last night I done Roger Tubby's Crazy Frogs, so probably give these this one a miss then. And you got James Robinson's Scream Machine here. And next to it, Reem Swift's Jodgins. I'll let you know what how much the tokens are and what my tokens prices are too. I'm hoping the intro went well, guys. It feels a lot different without a Triss or the Terminator, because Terminator got sold and Triss is at the Web Adventures York, and the Super Trooper as well. That's at Web Adventures York. First ride today, I'm going to go on James Robinson's Scream Machine. I'll see you in the ride. alongside James Robinson's screen machine was nice line package. And it was really like mad as well. But there was a bang of cruise, about 4 minute cycle, game over. Those are spins as well. Proper fair trade. Especially with its new lights as well, just noise. Got a nice lighting package on there. Stunning. Definitely worth it. Three tokens it was. Next ride I'm going to go on Liam Smith's Dodgers. I'll see you on the ride. Did these last year and the other year ago. It's a long time since I've been on these. Bait rods on as well, just noticed. These are four tokens. Blue one now. Finally. I'm in the blue car today. On the Liam Smith Dodgers. Transcend it, how to see her, it's this way or this way, it's left hand drive. I just come off screen machine, that was good ride as well. Beatrice on, my favourite. Did Beatrice on Dodgers yesterday, last night, that was Stuart Robinson, very good. He's got back in tune as well, Beatrice on. I hope you're enjoying this vlog today. And liking it as well. Sure if I said it already, but the Eureka vlog from 2022, maybe the Eureka vlog 2024 description. I forgot to say that last night. And also the vlog from the season last year, 2023, will be in the description below as well. This vlog, the season of 2024.
Here we go.
One way round the track, no, I don't bump it. No, I don't bump it. One way round the track, here we go. It's okay, see ya. One way around the track, please. My back go. One way around the track. legends. Well, amazing night. Swim Swift Strudgeons was with the banging tunes and nice singles. We've got nice lights here on the, and in the cars. Birch was on the had about a couple minutes cycle on there. Wow, great Strudgeons these were. Definitely worth the tokens. Four tokens it was. Next ride, I'm going to go on. James Robinson. What's up? I see on the ride, this is three tokens. Here we go on James Robinson's Watsar. Time to send it. Did the disco fever last night. I told you this was the surprise me having me doing today. This was three tokens as well. Send it. Let's go. It is always good to support the small fairs as well, like I am supporting today. And it's good to see it busy as well. They're laying off some people on this Miami. This fair is very local as well. And the Eureka car park as well. That was very local when I went there last night. Here we go. On James Robinson's Watsar, Miami.
What a view up here.
Yeah! Wow, so quick, man. Must have sped this up. Was it like this last year? Oh, view. The other way. I remember last year it was Swim Swift Miami in this place. But this year it's James Robinson's Watsar. Got nice ODs on the pay box. Wow. Yeah, it's nice to see it. The new lights on this screen machine. James Robinson's screen machine. Head time. Legs dangling as well. Wow, enjoy that. About 4 minutes. Enjoyed that. Had a great cycle on James Robinson's Wapsar with the great banging tunes and nice lights here and the LEDs on the pay box. Wow, loads of air time, went other ways as well. Wow, game over. Quick cycles, definitely worth the tokens. Hey, I'm going to go on Tony Wilkinson's Project X. I'll see you in the ride. Here we go on Tony Wilkinson's Project X. This is free tokens. Can't send it. Done this last year already at the Yorkshire Balloon Fiesta, and also this went to the Goose Fair last year. Time to send it. New job, yes, this is. Here we go. Looking forward to this. Good to be back on this. Bit of backflash. Wow, it's gonna be a game over. Up tight, here we go. Wow. So quick. Bay Van Pleasure Beach Show, it's ours. Wow, definitely worth the free tokens. What a machine this is. And loads of people call it Excelator, but I call it Project X. Wow.
Yes, that's great.
Yeah! Awesome. Wow. Game over. Highest point. End time. Oh, machine. Definitely recommend it. Very wet. Wow. Nice lighting package. Sunning. Nice LEDs. Yeah! Awesome! Wow! Oh my gosh! Wow! Wow! Game over! Can't feel my legs! Oh, two knives as well! Oh, it's good that! In about 4 minutes. War Machine, Tony Wilkinson's Project X was free tokens. Nice light package, and it's had banging tunes on this. Wow. Went so quick as well. Bit sped out. Does air time. Wow. I would definitely recommend it. It's just first time seeing it in my local area. Would have done it already last year and this year, right now. So the last ride is James Robinson's Scream Machine. I'm sending, I'm in the green car. And around this ride first, so it's the blue car. I'm sending, got back in two here. I'm sending. Here we go. Going the other way this time. No, hold on. Send it. Thank you. enjoyed that. Good to be back on James Lovey's Extreme Machine. Thanks for watching, bye for now, see you next one for the vlog. Had a great time here, enjoy Extreme Machine, Dodgers, and Rockstar, the Project X over there. Well, that's a worldwide, that was. Yeah, see you next one.
Rise and cluster, here we go! Take your seats now to ride!